Моля се, бърче, застане тук. Добре, тук са трима.
Тук, е още един
тук са трима. Значи 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, плюс 4, 25, аз 1, 26. 28 човека сме в отбора. Добре. Покрийте ми периметър, Ashters.
Hey guys and welcome. In today's video, we are playing domination. There are three points of interest. There is a bomb on every point of interest. We know the location of two of the bombs. We have to find the third one. The team has two engineers. Only they can plant the bombs. So, we split the team into two groups and went for the locations we already know. Enjoy the video and don't forget to call your hits, respect your teammates and your enemies on the battlefield.
Yeah boy! Стефан до червени, бомбата е заложена. Повтарям, бомбата е заложена край.
The timer went off. The bomb exploded. This is not point of interest anymore. The other squad said that their bomb will explode soon. They don't need our support, so our next objective is to find the other bomb.
Ого! Идват бобка, идват 5-6 човека.
We push them back. Now we need to keep looking for the objective.
Ударен!
Видяхте.
Ага.
Okay, at least two guys are trying to flank me. The negative side of the situation is that the area is unknown to me and the enemies are aware of me. The positive side is that they don't know my exact location. Since I'm alone in a hostile territory, I have the mobility on my side. My goal is to predict their path, get closer and to wait for a clean shot. What would you do in this situation? Let me know in the comments down below. Seems like I've lost the second guy. This means only one thing. I lost all of my advantage. It's time to get out of here. The game ended shortly after. We managed to secure 2 out of 3 points of interest. Thanks for watching and I'll see you guys next time.
Ударен!